What do you know? Nancy engaged to Ed Mobley. That nice little secretary of yours, darling. I wonder what she's got.
Well, apparently she's got Mobley.
No, I mean to attract a man.
No, forget them, lover. I'm worried.
About the job?
What?
It's on telecast.
Let me tell you the facts of life. That break was an accident of timing. If only I had Mobley in my corner. He knows the right people.
Don't you?
Oh, sure. I know the head waiter at the Stork and the Colony and the 21. And I know the fellow at the dog show, and the fellow at the dog show knows the fellow at the horse show, and the fellow at the horse show knows the people at the Waldorf, and the people in the Waldorf know me. But Mobley knows the right cops.
Well, Mark, talk to him.
It might do a great deal of harm if he blats about it to Griffith. Dear heart, you want me to have
the... Nancy engaged to Ed Mobley. That nice little secretary of yours, darling. I wonder what she's got.
Well, apparently she's got Mobley.
No, I mean to attract a man.
No, forget them, lover. I'm worried.
About the job?
What?
Don't tell her the cast.
They tell you the facts of life. That break was an accident of timing. If only I had Mobley in my corner. He knows the right people.
Don't you?
Oh, sure. I know the head waiter at the Stork and the Colony and the 21. And I know the fellow at the dog show, and the fellow at the dog show knows the fellow at the horse show, and the fellow at the horse show knows the people at the Waldorf, and the people in the Waldorf know me. But Mobley knows the right cops.
Well, Mark, talk to him.
It might do a great deal of harm if he bats about it to Griffith. Dear heart, you want me to have him.